Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. We're leading our teammate by 40.7 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 6.6 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 8 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:32.0.